I'm Dennis Tanner himself.
What am I supposed to do about it?
Get work, get work. That's what you're supposed to do about it.
Girl, you really got me going. You really got me.
Rita Littlewood.
Dennis Tanner.
Hello.
Don't I know you?
No.
Well, to be back in Coronation Street, it feels absolutely fantastic. I am having the most wonderful time. I've been in the business, 57 years now I've been acting. My first television job was Coronation Street.
You just don't want work. Did you bother to look through the adverts in the newspapers?
What papers? We only get the one in the morning. There's nothing in that. You know there isn't.
When we were part of the original cast, that was very daunting because I'd never done television before. And when we came to the actual Friday, 7 o'clock, and I wasn't in the first scene, I was in the second scene, running down the stairs, being chased by Elsie Tanner, saying, you've pinched half a crown. I was standing at the top of the stairs, shaking.
Come on, Dennis Tanner, where is it?
Where's what?
Don't come innocent with me, you know as well as I do.
I don't know what you're talking about.
2 bob gone out of my purse, that's what I'm talking about.
I'll tell you what Dennis was like back in those early days. He'd just come out of Borstal. Dennis was always Jack the Lad, always flying by the seat of his pants in those days. And I think in the 43 years since I've been away, he's come back and he's still flying by the seat of his pants.
I've not missed it, have I?
Sorry, Dennis.
Not even a few crumbs of caviar left.
3 Michelin stars, what do you expect?
Just my luck.
Well, Dennis is brought back into the show. This is one of the reasons I actually accepted the contract. Dennis is brought back into the show as a homeless person. And I thought, that is wonderful, because it gives me something to play, but it also gives the character somewhere to go, somewhere to develop.
We could stand you a mug of tea and a biscuit.
Go on, then. Best china at my usual table, please.
Dennis is found in the soup kitchen by Sophie and Sean, and then they ask him because he hasn't eaten that day, they ask him to go for a meal with them. They bring him to the cafe, to Roy's Rolls.
I bet you were a right cracker in your time.
I beg your pardon?
Before you went all Women's Institute.
He leaves the cafe, he walks down Coronation Street, he looks at his name carved into the windowsill of number 11, and coming out down the Rovers, out of the Rovers, is Rita.
Did you want something? Don't I know you?
No.
And of course, Rita and Dennis had a little thing, you know, quite a long time ago when they were both rather young and flirty.
I've got a car.
That's never yours outside.
It's nothing like paid for.
Hey, goes, though, don't forget. Hey, I'll show you smashing time this week, kid. I know a few nice places in country. I know a few nice lay-bys as well.
Then Rita goes and volunteers in the soup kitchen to serve food. And Dennis comes in, and that they sit down and they talk. And that's the beginning of that relationship.
I just wanted to say hello.
Blame an old man and his pride. It's been a long time.
I do hope that he becomes a comedy bad boy. I hope he becomes a real rogue. I certainly hope you can expect trouble from Dennis to come and some fun scenes. I really, really, and I'm looking forward to it.